I will teach you nutrition in plants for class 7. First of all, I will tell you what is food. As you know, food is essential for all the living organisms. How food helps you in your daily life? Can you tell me? Anyone? No. So food helps to build our body, repair our damaged part, provide nourishment to the body, and energy to carry out various processes. Do you get it? A food helps to build our body, repair our damaged parts, provide nourishment to the body, and provide energy to carry out various life processes like respiration, like transportation, like and many other processes you are doing in your daily life. So what it does food contain? So now the next question is, what are the components of food? The main components of food are protein, fats, vitamins, and minerals. Proteins, fats, vitamins, and minerals. So these components of food are called nutrients. So what are nutrients? So nutrients are the component of food. So component of foods are protein, vitamin, fats, and minerals. So next is, what is nutrition? So what is nutrition? The mode of taking food by organism is called nutrition. So kya matlab hai iska? Ki koi organism koi food kaise leta hai, kaise intake karta hai, usko bolte hai nutrition. The mode of taking food by organism and its utilization by the body is called nutrition. So nutrition is of two types. The number one is autotrophic nutrition. And the number two is heterotrophic nutrition. For their food as the human being depend upon the plants for their nutrition. So the hetero means other and the tropic means nourishment. So the example of autotrophic nutrition is plants. And the example of heterotrophic nutrition is human or animal. Is that clear to you or not? I will recall the autotrophic nutrition and heterotrophic nutrition. So autotrophic nutrition means the plants make their own food. So that's why they are called autotrophic. And the heterotrophic, which depend upon other. So that's why they call heterotrophic. So, the process by which green plants make their food in the presence of sunlight by using some raw material is called photosynthesis. I will explain you. The leaves contain a green pigment which is called chlorophyll. This green pigment traps the energy from sun. As this green leaf also traps carbon dioxide from air. This leaf trap water and minerals from roots. So, by using carbon dioxide, water and sunlight, plants prepare their food. So, what we get? Carbon dioxide, where it gets? It gets from air. Water, where we get from roots. Sunlight, how we get from sun by using chlorophyll. By this process, what we get? We get glucose plus oxygen. This glucose we called carbohydrates or starch. Is that clear? So carbon dioxide plus water in the presence of sunlight by chlorophyll we get carbohydrates and oxygen. These three things are same. You can write anything in this equation. So, I can write this equation in the molecular formula form. That is, carbon dioxide is CO2, water is H2O, glucose, carbohydrate, starch is C6H12O6 plus O2. That is, sunlight and chlorophyll. Is that that here you can see in plants. Okay?